a premier university of excellence in teaching, learning and research, developing global leaders with passion and dedication. We stand high with an unparalleled legacy and prestige in the country and across the globe. We are the family of BITS-Pilani, the Birla Institute of Technology and Science, Pilani. The institute is a dream come true of its founder, the late Mr. G.D. Birla, an eminent industrialist, a participant in India's freedom struggle, and a close associate of the father of the nation, Mahatma Gandhi. What started in the early 1900s as a small school blossomed into a university for higher education and branched out into campuses national and international. Five located in India and one in Dubai.
There's a reason why the motto of our Institute of Excellence is Jnanam Paramam Balam, which is knowledge is supreme power. Knowledge is like a passcode to future life portals. It is a tool that can transform possibilities into outcomes. It is also the instrument that can help you decode the world around you.
Today has 18,000 students studying in all these campuses. In addition to that, we also have about 35,000 students who are studying in programs through the WILP program. The WILP is the Work Integrated Learning Programs, and these are all students who are working professionals in over 300 industries, and they are all registered with BITS for their continuing education programs or higher degrees. BITS believes in an education that is transformative, and research which is impactful, and innovation which is disruptive. When you look at the educational aspects of BITS, BITS has been a pioneer in terms of innovations, in terms of pedagogy, in terms of industry connect. For example, BITS has two practice schools for all its students, which are of a total duration of 8 months. And that makes BITS graduates highly employable. We rank among the top in the country when it comes to employability. In terms of research, BITS is doing very well. We have over 1,800 PhD students right now, and that number will soon get doubled. And we also have, for example, our faculty writing over 2,600 high quality papers every year, and with an average impact factor of 4.3, which is indeed something which is very noteworthy. And we're also looking at adding more international joint PhD programs, more international programs jointly with BITS and top universities worldwide. That is something that you will see happening pretty soon. We already have one such program with RMIT in Australia, which has taken off this year, and next year we will have a similar kind of a collaboration with a top university in the US and subsequently with a few more universities. In terms of innovation, BITS again has been a pioneer. BITS today ranks third in the country when it comes to startups. So among our alumni, we have 13 unicorn founders, one decacorn founder. There are over 7,500 alumni who are leading, or we have incubated companies who are founders and co-founders of various companies. I welcome you to visit our campuses and interact with our faculty and students. Thank you very much.
The Goa campus of BITS-Pilani has been a dream come true for our illustrious former chancellor, Dr. K.K. Birla. It was his vision that BITS might spread its wings all over the country and abroad. In the year 2000, a campus was established in Dubai, and thereafter it was decided to begin a campus in Goa. Admissions to the Goa campus began in the year 2004 with 600 students in the first degree programs in 5 engineering and 5 science disciplines. The campus was fully established by 2006 when former Prime Minister Dr. Manmohan Singh dedicated the campus to the nation. Vision 2020 is a renewal project aimed at identifying and implementing measures that will establish BITS-Pilani as one of India's top 3 research-led universities and to be counted amongst the leading 25 technical universities in Asia. As measures to implement this vision, first, we benchmarked our curricula against the best universities in India and overseas. Second, recognizing the criticality of research and its significance in academics and for the nation, BITS-Pilani has embarked upon an aggressive program to expand its postgraduate and PhD research programs. The students, teachers, and the other members of the BITS fraternity have had many privileges, socially, academically, and technologically. Some of them might enhance, some of them might go, but one privilege will remain forever, without any depreciation, the privilege of opting to be in BITS. For BITS builds a nation.
I take immense pleasure and joy in welcoming you all to the vibrant and dynamic BITS-Pilani KK Birla Goa campus. The philosophy of the G20 summit being hosted in India, which is encapsulated in the phrase One Earth, One Family, One Future, is eloquently expressed in the convictions and principles that BITS-Pilani collectively embraces as a family with 5 campuses in India and abroad and various off-campuses. Embarking on a remarkable 20-year journey, the BITS-Pilani KK Birla Goa campus celebrates a 2-decade sojourn characterized by academic excellence, innovation, and holistic development. Over these years, the campus has developed into a dynamic educational hub, nurturing a diverse community of learners and thinkers. This year, our campus has achieved a significant milestone by successfully installing grid-tight solar power plants, a 100 kWp unit on the A-wing rooftop, and 50 kWp unit on the C-mess rooftop. These installations are projected to contribute to the generation of an average 600 units per day. This substantial step aligns with our ongoing initiatives in the domains of alternative energy, clean energy, and green energy. Yet another significant achievement this year was the inauguration of an astronomical observatory on campus. Center for Research in Quantum Information Technology, a cross-disciplinary initiative, was formed in the past academic year at the Goa campus, consolidating our effort towards the emerging technology and national quantum mission. We inaugurated a state-of-the-art innovation tinkering lab at BITS-Pilani KK Birla Goa campus with generous support from the BITS Alumni Association and technical assistance from the Maker Bhavan Foundation. In the current year, 91% of our students have already been placed in the best of companies in spite of the challenges posed by the market recession. During 2022-23, 14 patents were filed from the campus. BITS Bayrak Bionest was ranked among the top 10 bio-incubators in the country by Biospectrum India, a leading business-to-business media platform in life sciences. 12 new startups were selected for incubation at BITS Goa Innovation, Incubation and Entrepreneurship Society on campus. We organized Young Entrepreneurs Boot Camp, YEB as we call, an intensive 6-day program for school students in the grades 9th to 12th to help them understand the principles of entrepreneurship and technology-driven innovation. During 22-23, a total of 73 new sponsored projects worth ₹28.48 crore were approved and sanctioned. Our campus boasts of excellent teachers who command innovative teaching pedagogies. We have recruited Russian and Australian faculties of late as part of our drive for internationalization. Additionally, we welcome students from Italy and Sweden in our undergraduate program for a semester this year. We have been successful in securing funding from data.org and Wellcome Trust to launch programs on data science focusing on climate and health. The funding is to run a minor program in data science for climate and health for on-campus first degree students and a certificate program for working professionals. To recognize excellence on campus, we have initiated various awards like Teaching Excellence Award, Research Excellence Award, Best PhD Thesis Award, Best TA Award. In addition, we provide various facilities, including sports and medical infrastructure, for an eventful and enjoyable student experience on campus with high living standards. We complement this with co-curricular and extracurricular activities, fests, and community cultural events. Some of these are student-led events like Waves, the Cultural and Music Fest, Quark, the Technical Fest, and Spree, the Sports Fest. Nirman and Avigyan, student voluntary organizations, work for the community development in Goa.
Houses state-of-the-art facilities such as a central sophisticated instrumentation facility, a cognitive neuroscience lab, iBrain Learning Center, integrated track in brain and cognitive sciences, Anuradha and Prashant Palakurti Center for Artificial Intelligence Research, and a chemical engineering lab. These are alongside other well-equipped department-level labs. Teaching is conducted in modern lecture theatres, aided by a sprawling computer centre and high-speed Wi-Fi connectivity across the campus. The campus also boasts a telepresence classroom and conference facility, and one of the largest auditoriums in the state of Goa.
We provide students with a coin with success imprinted on both sides. BITS coin, as I call it, is a way of life here. We welcome everyone to our world, the BITS verse. Wish you all the very best.